Namaste everyone. I'm going to share one of those stories in my life which had maximum influence on the way I think, the way I live on a daily basis. I read this story somewhere maybe around 10-15 years back, and from that time I could not forget this story. This is the story of a carpenter. There's one person who is working with an engineer and for almost last 30 years, and he has helped the engineer to build a lot of houses in those last 30 years. One fine day he decides to quit because he wants to retire and relax. So he comes to the engineer and tells, "Boss, my job is done, now I'm leaving." Engineer tells, wait, okay, you have done so many houses for me, just complete this last one which you're working on, okay, just complete this last one and thereafter I'll let you go." So the carpenter, with this understanding that he is building the last house of his career anyway, so he uses all the third class materials, simple ordinary nails, ordinary wood, ordinary all stuff. The engineer asks him that whether you want a swimming pool in this house. To cut down his amount of work, knowing that's the last project, the carpenter says, no, swimming pool not needed, okay, leave it. So he has compromised on all the quality contribution towards building this house. After finishing it, then he comes to the engineer and tells him, "Boss, now I'm done, now I'm leaving." Engineer tells, "Wait." He takes the key of the house and gives it to the carpenter and tells, "This is the house as a gift from my end to you." Realizing that this is going to be the house that he is going to live in for the rest of his life, carpenter feels very sad, feels very bad that if he knew that this is the house he is going to live in, he would have made the best house of his life. And he feels very bad about it. Now, the moral of the story, friends, or how it influenced me, is we build the house of our life on a daily basis, every day. Every nail that we put in, every piece of wood that we put in, we are going to one day live in that house. So the way you live today, the way you live every hour, slowly you build that castle or the mansion or the house in which you are going to stay. So take care of everyday acts. Whatever house that you want to live in, build that kind of house over a period of time. Thank you very much for listening. Hope this story will bring a change in your life the way it brought in my life. Thank you very much.